What's up guys? Welcome back sa ating YouTube channel. But nga pala, this tutorial tuturuan ko kayo kung paano gumawa ng Windows 10 USB bootable drive. Kailangan lang natin 8GB na USB. Pangalawa, yung ISO file, Windows 10. Pag wala pa yung ISO file, guys, pwede kayo mag-download mismo sa Microsoft. Then, ditong download tool. Pag na-download nyo na, gagamit tayo ng third party application which is itong Rufus. Yan, Rufus.ie. Then, download nyo itong Rufus 3.11. Pag na-download nyo na guys, and pag na-download nyo na, open nyo yung application na Rufus. Makikita nyo, piliin nyo yung USB na 8GB, then ISO file, to select nyo lang kung saan nakalagay yung ISO nyo, yung Windows nyo, desktop, then Windows 10. Then start nyo lang, antayin nyo lang siya hanggang matapos, pag okay na siya, ayun lang. Tapos na agad guys, meron na kayong Windows 10 USB bootable drive. Ayun lang. Thank you, sana natuto kayo. Next Monday, mag-upload ulit tayo ng another tutorial. Bye-bye, peace.